I've got more important things on my mind.
Well, how could mere human frivolity possibly compete with the Heavenly Father's warm heart?